Hello everybody, my name is Julien Pastor and today we are going to talk about the DOSYWEL. Let's go!
You don't want to go for a ride, do you? We could get out of the palace, see the world.
Is it safe?
If you're sure, you trust me.
So today we are going to talk about a peristaltic pump for your microbiological lab. Usually when you are using such a tool, it's because you want to make your own media because of short shelf life or because you have a specific formulation. Or sometimes you want just to transfer from a bottle to a tube, to a plate, to different formats. So we are going to focus on two things. Is it fast enough to be better than you manually? And we are going to check as well, is it flexible enough to be moved from a room to another, to switch from a format to another. About the speed, the DOSYWEL is really good. You can transfer from a big bottle to small tube, and you can also change your interval. It means that if you are really fast, if you get used to it, you can go really fast and gain a lot of productivity. So really good point for the DOSYWEL, it's really fast enough for me. When you are going really fast, you are losing precision, and the DOSYWEL is really good for that because you can check, you can do calibration before, after, but also during this process. So you are sure that all your sample or your tube or your plates are having the same volume. So that's a really good point. About flexibility. So for me, the key point is, are you able to grab it and put that in another room? And for the DOSYWEL, yes. This is really light and you have something special to grab it and to put it everywhere you want. So very good point for the DOSYWEL. Can you do different format? And for the DOSYWEL, you have 20 different setup to do tube, to do plate, to do different volume, different speed. You can set up everything you need up front and then you just have to choose whatever you want. A weak point for the DOSYWEL is the programmation. When you want to do something that it's not already set up inside your system, it's really difficult. I guess somebody new inside the lab could have some difficulties to use this kind of tool. About accessories, you can order a printer, you can order a pedal, which is really good if you don't want to use your hand to action your pump, but still you could have more accessories. Here, for example, I've just finished to fill in my plate and so on, but I don't know what I should do with this. I don't have anywhere, any accessories to put it somewhere. So overall, about this product, I think with this kind of product, if you are making your own media, you will save money because you will save time and you will gain with precision. So that's a really good tool. Plus, it looks really robust. The way it is built, it shows you that really it will last for a long time. And last but not the least, you can also link your DOSYWEL with the Polywell 3D if you want to upgrade a little bit your media production. So that's it. I mean, I hope that this video has been useful. If you have any question for me or for Alliance Bioexpertise, please leave your comment below this video. Thank you very much and bye.